the dream is just to be surfing every day, but living as far away from the ocean as I do means I've had to adapt. For me, it's about exploring the abyss that is London and just constantly pushing forward. I guess for now, instead of the horizon, I've got the skyline. And instead of waves, I've got architecture. So yes. In London, we're 74.6 miles away from the sea. But why would you let that stop you from surfing every day?